Inflation slowed marginally in July to post 4.36% compared to 4.59% in June. In a statement, the Kenya National Bureau of Statistics indicated the slowdown was attributed to lower costs of most food products like tomatoes, spinach and Irish potatoes. Similarly, the Bureau says lower costs of water vending services and some house rents also contributed to the drop in July.